one day at a time, man. I mean, it's the only way you can deal with this, you know? I mean, one day at a time, one fucking hour at a time, one fucking minute at a time. No way I can fucking take this anymore, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's what I've been saying. This place is fucked up, man. Fucked up. It's just a bunch of people signing off assets all day long. They don't, you know what? They don't even know what war they are fighting anymore. I mean, who is the enemy? You fucking said it, bro. Innocent fucking people out there, man. I mean, in life, we're just everyday folks, rich, poor, struggling, all fighting for something. And now they all look the fucking same. They're all suffering and fighting just to stay fucking alive, man. It's unfucking believable, you know?
Command, the target has been located. Please advise. Got a beat on target. Situation is evolving. Moving in.
Assets all day long. They don't, you know what? They don't even know what war they are fighting anymore. I mean, who is the enemy? Oh, God, it's shit, man. No doubt. I ain't never been in a fucking situation like that before. I can't take it in. I've had no fucking R&R. There's no way I can fucking take this anymore, you know what I'm saying? What? Really?
Tango inside! Moving in! Back up now! Tango primary went off grid somehow. Thank you.
thought you'd cry.
Koenig, you set me up.
Set you up? What are you talking about? I've been trying to help you.
Bullshit. You've been trying to get me killed. Now I'm gonna return the favor.
Sergeant, please. If you'll just come back to the lab, I'm sure I can explain whatever misconceptions you might have. Sergeant! Sergeant! Sergeant Heller, why are you so cross? Have I done something to offend you?
Drop the act, you lying sack of shit. You think you can play me like this?
Well, I think I already have.
You're gonna need more than this to kill me, Doc.
Sergeant,
after.
Roger that, Doc.
Commander, I'll have your job if that asshole finds me.
Relax, Doc. Your location is top secret.
Sure it is. Until I eat your brain.
Target just whipped our toe off! Target just whipped our goddamn toe off!
Target within strike range.
Dr. Koenig, do you copy?
What is it, Commander?
Red Crown has established your fallback location if something goes foobar with Heller. You'll be set up at Base 7.
With additional security, I should hope.
You'll have to take that up with Colonel Rooks, Doctor.
Base 7, huh? Thinks he can hide from me?
Attention all military personnel. I want this place locked down tighter than the head of a drum.
Let's see if I can smoke this fucker out of his hidey hole.
All units, this is Rattler. We have a confirmed visual on the hostile. Approaching your grid.
That's him! Heller! That's your target! Kill him! All of you, kill him!
Target just disappeared.
What will I find when I open your skull? Empty space? A rat living off your weak mind?
All due respect, Doc. Get off the goddamn PA. You're interfering with-
You'll voice your opinion when I give you clearance to do so, Captain.